Lafayette, Indiana, Ruby Ryan.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Well, when it comes to the women's division, it doesn't get much more exciting than what we have coming up here.
Boy, that's the truth. In fact, you can almost feel the anticipation level swell inside the arena as we get closer to the opening bell.
Ruby Riott's looking to finish.
Ooh! You gotta like her chances now. Carmella's in a real bad spot.
She can't win this match on her back.
And she can really fly, guys.
That should do it.
And this has got to be it. Approach.
You gotta believe this one's over. Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
And one more time. She's got her now, guys.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
It could be over here.
One, two, three.
The pinfall and the victory.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. Well, that's just the harsh reality of it.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.